matin, Port-au-Prince, après avoir rendu visite lundi à des enfants haïtiens victimes du séisme qui sont soignés en République de...
The spirit is there. It's really fantastic, and it's really moving to see people.
And I am from Guatemala, and my assistant Ayaka Suzuki is from Japan. So you see, all over the world, more than 500,000 people have left Port-au-Prince. So Port-au-Prince to the provinces, to the departments, they're moving. It's going to happen again. We don't know when. And but the energy that was released.
But in spite of their losses, I mean, the two pillars of the mission, the military, the police, have been performing really fantastic. Really, really wonderful.
The reconstruction effort, the qualitative reconstruction, and of course the government has also to assume responsibilities on that. Peak season is coming. Already last night it rained. It's been raining in Jackman in the south already. Dying in the next rainy season because of all this mountain. Entity is also gone. It's like if a Parisian one day woke up and there's no Jolie-Pitt and no...
I don't know what you have.
Yeah, and now you...